Hey guys, Aaron here with a new video. Hope everybody's having an awesome time on the new season server. Now, if you need a little leveling push, I've got here the level 59 to 60 or 60 to 61 guide using the side quests from Star's End location up to a little bit in Camacel. It is vastly less time than doing Camacel of itself, which takes about 5 to 6 hours. Well, taking this route, 60 to 61 is reduced to 2.5, maybe 3 hours, depends how big of a slacker you are. I did about 2.5 to 3 hours, so I'm a big slacker, we all know that. I would still advise to use my old power leveling guide, 56 to 57, then do 2 hours of side questing in Calpheon to reach 59, and then grind to 60, and then use this guide to reach 61, as 59 to 60 can also be easily done in 2 days of AFK dummies, or a mix of some light grind plus dummies. Now, let's get started. You will want to head over to the Brelin farm. Do take your book along, that gives you 30% more quest experience. If you don't have that, you should do that quest first. I also have a guide for that, but I am assuming you have one. So once you get to the farm, I'll show you the NPCs that gives you the quest, and then we move on to the nearby docks. You don't have to go there on your own, as one of the quests will lead you down to the outpost supply port. Do make sure you only take side quests and not get hung up on the daily quests, as they will literally do nothing for you. It's also handy to bring some fried fish with you, because you need one of them for a quest. Fried fish uses a fresh fish of any kind, 3 flour and 2 deep frying oil, and doesn't really require any skill, so if you need to make it, it won't take more time than fishing up a single fish and 2 minutes of your time. Now, during nighttime at the Brelin farm, once you finish the farm, you can take 2 quests from the Black Spirit for another few percent, but if it's not nighttime after 10 p.m. or before 7 a.m. don't sweat it. Once you have done those 2 locations, you should have about 32 to 35% experience into your level if you started at around 0. So if you miss those 2 Black Spirit quests, it's not the end of the world. Then we can move on to the Calpheon Northwestern Outpost. Take all the quests you can see. Again, don't take the daily quests and just finish them off. It will lead you into the Star's End area, but make sure you don't take any quests that require you to kill Star's End mob, because that party is going to ruin your face. As the final quest in this series will be one where you go all the way back to Calpheon and then back to Brelin farm. Yeah, it's a pain in the cheeks, but if you've done this part correctly, you should be around 60% experience in about 40 minutes. Not too shabby, right? Now, the next part will be down at the docks, Star's End. It's just 2 quests. The 3rd one is a kill quest, so don't take that one. And then move on to Camacel. Again, at this location, the 3rd quest is again a kill quest. So skip that one. Then we head over to the Asher Guard. I always said Archer Guard, but it's Asher Guard post. Do some quests there, end at around 67%, and head on over to the Weenie Cabin. Get the quest from Weenie, get high on some large shrooms, and move to the Loony Cabin. This time around, you should be about 70% underway. You will then move through Grana, following this quest, and back to the cabin, which will drop you at around 90%. Then head on over to the Gyphon Temple. Be sure to not face tank any of these mobs with your current seasonal gear. It's not gonna be pretty. You'll do a few quests here, but not really that many. After this, head on over to the old Wisdom Tree. And yeah, you should be able to do your last 8 or 10% there. There should be more than enough quests under that tree to like do 12, 15%. And boom, level 61 in about 2 to 3 hours, guys. Easy. If you start this guide at around level 59 to 60, you will need to look up my 60 to 61 guide, but since we used a few quests from Camacel to make it easy, you will end up with around 15% XP away from level 61. Head into Dregan to find a few side quests. Usually the first outpost should fix you up with a few to bridge the gap. No problems there though. I'll see if I can streamline this whole process in a later video, starting at 59 to 61. Using only side quests, but I thought this one would come in handy for seasons, as 60 can be easily done with the amount of grind you do completing the seasons pass, but 61, if you need to grind it with seasonal gear, it can be quite a pain in the cheeks. So yeah, I will also add the entire video, the whole 2.5 hours for those who want to follow me along in the description below, and with that, I don't know.